इधर
I think Richie first toured over here over 60 years ago, so it's got rich history, and yeah, just really proud to be over here in Pakistan. Can't wait for the series to start.
And what about the fact that you're here for the first time in 24 years?
Yeah, really special. You know, we've got a really long history of playing against Pakistan. I've had, you know, some good series back home, but never over here. You know, a whole generation of Australian cricketers haven't had the chance to be over here and play, so as a group, we feel really privileged and lucky to be here, incredibly well looked after, and just can't wait for it to all start. It's beautiful here in Islamabad.